Ivanka Rajakumari, having been nominated, is a candidate to fill a seat in the Council of State Legislative Council. To swear in the name of God, solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, and that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
Being nominated as a candidate to fill a seat in the Council of State Legislative Council to swear in the name of God, affirm that I will and allegations to the Constitution of India as by law established, and that I will upload the sovereignty and integrity of India.